Okay, I'm back. Now, let's go and get this started on the Yin path this time. The power of the to the battlefield, the power of the Taka. Is this Hashirama again? For sore eyes. Yes, it is. Oh wait, no, it's not.
I knew it was you, Sasuke!
Cutty.
I thought I sensed your chakra, so I busted out of jail to come and check.
Wait, what?
How dare you betray me like that? Why, Sasuke?
Once he took you hostage, you became a burden.
I'm never gonna forgive you for what you've done!
Sorry.
You think sorry is gonna cut it after everything you've put me through? I you good for nothing?
I see you're as weak as always when it comes to Sasuke, Karin.
Judging from the color of her hair, she must be from the Uzumaki clan. Sure brings back memories. My wife was from that same clan.
Much as I enjoy hearing my brother reminiscing, save it for later.
Yes, you're right. We must get to the battlefield as soon as possible.
No, there's something we need to do first. We can head to the battlefield. However, I'm doubtful as to whether we should be taking this lot along with us.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, if you're going to get under our feet, you should just stay away.
That's how you see us, is it?
Not you, Orochimaru. You're fine. But the others...
Oh, you can't talk to Sasuke like that. Exactly.
I intend to.
Very well. I'm in too. It will do me good to move my limbs a bit before the battle. Sarutobi, join us. Let's all fight together. It's been too long.
Understood.
Then it's decided. Sasuke, Jugo, and Suigetsu. Show them what you can do.
What? Why me?
Karin's a healer. You men are the combat specialists, aren't you? And where is this test to take place? Surely not here.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll go to the place Hashirama and I used to use for training.
And where'd that be?
Ah, yes. We shouldn't be disturbed here. Good.
So, the three of us have decided to test your strength as fighters. If you fail to impress us...
Save the explanations. Let's just do this.
Hey, stop taunting them!
Suits me. We don't have much time.
And Sasuke is not the least bit scared of these guys.
Oh, impressive. He's covering himself perfectly. This should be fun.
All he's doing is gripping his sword. Ooh, it's on. It's on. Let's get this crap started. Oh crap, we got a ton load of health. There we go. There you go. My heart's pounding in my Go. Darn it. Hit him with the dragon. Nah. Oh, jump up. Oh my god.
Now then, let's see what you've got.
I'm in the fuck. Uh-oh. I'm not scared of this. What made you think I was? Kamehameha? Wooden Dragon Jutsu? Uh-oh. I could just do a substitution, right? Let's try this. Take care of the rest, okay? It's not working. It's doing a Kamehameha. The whole team ultimate didn't work. Now's the time. Yeah, you better exit your awakening state.
What are you playing around for?
L1. So we get to. Spam circle. Here we go. Dang, it's freaking high.
Not bad.
Jump up there. That's a crack. Oh.
Wood style, wood expulsion jutsu. Now, what will it be?
Spin circle. You're gonna kill the man? Did you just beat the first Hokage though?
Yes, that will do.
So, how do we do?
Well, you nearly killed the first Hokage, so...
Nomura will be surprised to see such powerful ninja arrive.
In other words?
I suppose this means you passed.
Yes. I admit that you're stronger than I imagined.
Whoa, whoa.
Now then, the other group is waiting. Back to the village.
Okay, first Hokage, please tell me, was that a clone? Because I don't know how you're in one piece.
Aha!
No.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
How did they do?
Oh, yes. Excellent. We'll all be heading straight to the battlefield. Hokage! It's time at last. As we stand atop the mountainside images that have long watched over the Hidden Leaf, let the sight of the village be imprinted in our minds as we charge into battle to defend it.
I'll be able to see my son at last, Naruto. I haven't been able to be much of a father to you, so I'm going to try to make it up to you now. I'm bringing a big present with me.
I haven't fought a war in a long time. I'd better keep my wits about me.
Murderer, I'm going to defeat you once and for all.
I know it's inappropriate, but I can't deny that I'm excited about seeing my old friend again. There's always fighting in this world. But this is going to be the last war. To battle!
They're all standing on their own stone face. Another freaking A rank? Why? Do you not see how good I was doing? Man, they just don't care about me. Yang Path, War of the Ten Tails, Yala Ninja Forces Jutsu. Loading screen. I feel like I'm watching a dang movie. There's barely any fighting in this. Dang, all them sets of teeth, Jesus! I wouldn't want that thing in me.
That's the Ten Tails.
I thought the statue's bad chakra disappeared.
It has no emotions or ideas. It's the very embodiment of the nature energy that flows through the world.
I intended to capture them by the time the Ten Tails was resurrected, but they are stronger than I expected.
Look out! It's kicking off!
Naruto, Olin, Kakashi, and Gai.
Okay!
He's swollen.
First, you need to keep away and watch it. Coordinate your attacks with how it moves to do as much damage as possible. Now, let's move.
Dang, we're doing a freaking Titan fight. I don't want to do this.
Hawk out, Tigers.
Okay. Wait, okay. First tail beast bomb. With this, you can damage several targets with a single strike. If you roll down square when that happens, it will increase your wheel target even more enemies. Huh. Alright, let's get this out of here. Let's get this. Uh oh. There we go. Ah, come on. He's freaking. Like I'm gonna let you hit that. Never. I don't know what's going on anymore. Have these! Come on! Ooh, go! Oh my god! It's futile to stand in our way. You'll never. Oh yeah? Oh my god! That in this world, there is no hope. Man, come on! Do you gotta keep spamming this until I get it right or. Okay. Have all these! Sorry, my boy, you are garbage. No, I'm dodging that. My bad. I just don't like any hurt. Have that! Have this. Wait, that thing's going haywire. Okay. Okay, I got 40 of them. Oh, and I need to charge up my crack. Can I give you a tail beast bomb? I better move. Dang, I tried to give him a tail beast. He hit me with a tail beast bomb, actually. Dang. God, this is getting annoying. Here, have this. Oh, there I hit him. I had him with a tail beast bomb now. You mad? He's even tail beast bomb for days. He's mad. He's going red. He's mad. Boom! I'm unstoppable now. Uh-oh. This fight is so weird. All right. Have this.
For
a little attack? I don't know what the freak you're talking about. Dang, I have to run away? My health, though. Bro, run, Jorma! can barely control this crap. That doesn't hurt that bad. Oh god. Oh god. Darn it, why do I keep getting hit? Come on, go, we're halfway through. Go. Come on. Oh no, get out of there. Why won't you just die? What this fight has turned into. Oh! He turned back around. Chakra Dash. Oh, tail beast bomb for days. Oh my god, never ending. Did we destroy it?
Damn it, it's time.
Sorry, B. This is it for me.
We didn't kill it. Come on, we gotta do at least done some damage.
Stop, Naruto. Shadow clones are useless now.
You're all just a bunch of headless chickens.
Oh, he summoned everybody.
What you're looking at here is the allied Shinobi forces jutsu. This jutsu is gonna smash you. The world is going to end here.
Orders to allied Shinobi forces from each. This is where the battle really begins, everyone. Carry out the mission as planned, and corner the Ten Tails.
Come on, everyone, let's go!
Go! Hey, there's so many chances to get stars in this thing, like, secret factor is inevitable. Secret factor. Did it work? Looked like it worked. Oh my god. He went sage mode and everything.
Don't really think that was enough to end this, do you?
Oh god. Oh no. And the Ten Tails is back. Jeez, Naruto.
Damn it!
Ghetto statue?
It's
time to show them despair. That's the direction of.
Here it comes.
It's aiming to take out our HQ. That sounds like one of your tactics. So, there's not enough time to escape. What should we do?
We just keep doing everything we can until the very end. Inuichi, make contact with everyone on the battlefield. Everyone, listen up.
Oh, man.
Now we have crushed the head. Basic combat strategy. Now, what next?
We continue showing them despair. In minute detail.
You!
Wood style, cutting sprint jutsu!
No.
What can we do?
Crush that bastard! Darn it, man! You couldn't go all the way through?
Medic!
No. It's too late.
Neji, no.
Naruto. You know that Lady Hinata would die for you. Which means your life is part of a bigger picture. I think my life was part of that picture, too.
Why? Why you? Why here? Why would you go that far?
Because you... said I was a genius.
Neji!
Neji!
Come on, Neji! Don't give up on us! Neji! No! This can't be.
I thought no one was going to kill your friends.
Oh, it's over. It's over after that. You finna die. Every single one of you. It's over. It is over.
This is going to happen again and again. All the things you casually said, all your ideals will turn into lies. What do you have in this reality, Naruto? But who said we have to live in reality? Just come over to our side already.
Do you remember what Neji said to you? About your life being part of a bigger picture. Do you know what he meant by that? He meant never letting an ally die. There were no lies in his words or his ideals. Neji made it true. In his heart. It's not just you, Naruto. We're all connecting our lives through the same feelings that are in our hearts. That's what makes us friends. But if we give up on that ideal now, everything Neji's done will have been in vain. That's what it really means to let an ally die. So come. Stand tall with me, Naruto. Stay strong and don't break your word. I won't either. That's my ninja way.
I knew that. It isn't just Mom and Dad.
Let's go.
I'm not alone at all. Hinata, thank you. It's all thanks to you standing by me.
Okay, enough.
Watch this. Let's do this, Hinata!
Okay.
What's that?
The Nine Tails Chakra!
Well, well. That little brat can pass off chakra from the Nine Tails.
Not like it's going to change anything.
Shadow Clone Jutsu!
Nothing from your ally's death, have you? You're nothing but a child.
Oh, really?
Yes, Neji's gone. But Neji's still alive. Inside of us.
Allow me to let you in on a little secret. I'm the one who created that bond. You should also know that it's a powerful curse.
Oh my God. Oh crap, it went away.
I don't want to break the bonds I've forged with my friends. And I don't want them broken.
You really are a child. If you consider the pain of your allies' deaths to be bonds, then what's the use in protecting them?
Huh? Quit trying to be a smartass! When it comes to my friends, I'm prepared to bear any kind of pain! I'm never gonna give up on them! Yeah, maybe it's selfish, but the thing that would hurt me most is if my friends weren't here with me! Period!
So, what exactly is your point?
Huh?
I commend you for pulling us down. You did well. It doesn't change anything in the end. Just makes things trickier.
The one and only bond between myself and the Ten Tails has been broken. It's out of control now.
Okay, time to finish that thing.
Ah, I see you had the same idea as me.
Naruto, hold the fort here.
Kakashi-sensei!
Yes. This is where the real fun begins.
Done. What the freak even is going on? I don't even know, man. Fair. Keep getting A ranks on this thing. Estimated play time, 23 minutes. Huh. That's expected.
The time has come.
What the?
For the sake of the ninja world, some fight with their allies. For the sake of the ninja world, some run together through darkness, while two men gaze at the future. In the next chapter, the United Front.
Sakura! Sasuke! Let's go!
Okay.
Got it.
Those three are about to do the summoning jutsu. Yeah, open up the next chapter. How long is this? 10 minutes? 23 minutes? I don't even remember what I started with, but I'm just gonna assume that I have enough time to do this. Team 7 United. The freak going on? Tell Beast Bomb.
All out now.
Is that Minato?
Did we make it in time?
Yeah. Perfect timing, Dad.
Minato, fast as usual, I see.
Fourth, you're a faster teleporter than even myself.
Okay! Time to begin, everyone!
What? What? The Hokage? But how?
Orochimaru summoned us. We need to stop this war at once.
Then you really are?
Yeah. They're the four Hokage we know and love!
Yeah!
I never thought even you'd come back to life. I'm so happy.
Hashirama!
I'll deal with you later.
First, we'll stop the Ten Tails.
Naruto. You did well. Take a quick rest. Your friend will be here soon. He's on our side as well. Now.
Oh, wait.
What? That looks just like Naruto's.
I didn't want to believe it, but it looks like even Minato.
See? See? My dad's awesome!
I know that even better than you do. He's the man who split me apart and sealed me after all.
Hokage, it's time to move. Ninja Art.
Four Crimson Ray Formation.
And now for me to add a little extra. Sage Art, Gracious Deity Gates.
Up, I knew it. 10 gates for 10 tails.
He's here. Took you long enough. Sasuke. Sasuke.
Sakura.
What's going on? Is that really Sasuke?
What the hell did you come here for?
Why are you here, Sasuke?
A lot's happened, but I've decided to protect the Hidden Leaf. And I am going to become the Hokage.
What?
I don't care how you people feel about me. The previous Kage are the ones who created this situation. That's why I need to become the Hokage and change the village.
Simply becoming Hokage won't make everyone accept you. Everyone's acceptance is what gets you there. I'm leaving Sasuke up to you.
Leave it to me. I'm the one who's gonna become the Hokage!
I'm happy that you all admire the position of Hokage, but you all need to hurry up! Now's the time to charge your chakra. We're going to crush it with a team attack!
Yeah!
I was always hiding in the back, walking behind those two. But that's all over now. And from this day forward...
Okay... Sakura?
Do you think I'm a weak woman who'll never be able to attack them?
Yeah! Team Seven is finally back from the dead! Sakura! Sasuke! Let's go!
Okay.
Got it.
Wood style! Wood clone jutsu! My clones will create openings in the barrier. Shinobi, unleash all of your power! Annihilated!
Let's go!
Yeah!
What the freak?
In that case,
oh God, it's time. Destroy Ten Tails clone. Use the Ten Tails. I don't need to change my leader. A 30-minute time limit to defeat all these clones and make it to the Ten Tails itself. Bruh. All I have to do is freaking hop on these guys and they're dead. These bigger ones are harder to defeat. Alright. I know it's the wrong way. I know exactly what I'm doing. Really, that was useless. Sorry about that. Well, not really. This man can jump. My storm gauge is full. Don't ask me how to use it though. I'm just finishing with this combo. But the next one I'm hitting with triangle circle. Let's go. Okay. It's over. What did you think this was?
But it looks like things are going well so far. It isn't just us. Every member of the Alliance is doing their best too. Yeah.
There are a lot of these guys. Well, I guess that's what my support guys are for. Go, Katsuyu! Oh, man. Dang, he's just rolling them over. Dang, I freaking tossed them. Oh no. That's a clone too. Let's go. Oh! I know that one hurt. Go. Oh God. Come on. Why don't you just make it easier for me and die? Tell him, Naruto. Chocolate ass. Chocolate ass. Oh, darn. Titan fights. Oh my god, Tatsu, you did something. It's over. Now, Ten Tails, where you at? Oh, this looks dope. Oh my god. Dude. I'm doing Sonic grinding, bro. He's running? Oh god. Whoa, what the freak? Oh, you about to sock him? Oh, he's throwing them, okay. Dude, this is crazy. Oh my god! That... Oh my god, man. Is he dead, though?
The tailed beasts are inside that big thing. Once it gets weak, stop the black flames. Then Kurama and I will pull the tailed beast out.
No. I'm going to keep burning it all away.
Hey, Sasuke!
Incinerate.
What the... He wants all the other tail beasts dead? Is that what's going on here? Oh, not about to destroy 10,000. Y'all got me screwed up. But I guess it's time to end it. Next time we'll do a battle across time and space. I'm changing wheels on the, United Path, I guess. See ya.